The buildings and homes of some 9,000 residents have all been swept away. Tsunami waves even came up the elevation.
Yeah.